is the pineal gland, the third eye. You can turn back now, or learn the stuff they don't want you to know. Here are the facts. Most vertebrates possess a pineal gland. Assuming that you are a human being, your pineal gland is situated deep within your brain, behind your eyes. It's tiny, a little pine cone-shaped thing roughly 1 centimeter long in most people. The pineal gland has some crucial functions. In various animals, it produces hormones that can influence sexual development, hibernation, and more. It also helps regulate your circadian rhythm through the production of a hormone called melatonin. Over the centuries, philosophers have speculated on the role of the pineal gland, and research on it continues today. But some people believe that modern research is missing the point. The pineal gland, they say, does much, much more. It isn't just an endocrine organ. Instead, it's a third eye, and one that can see beyond the limits of our ordinary retina. Here's where it gets crazy. The concept of a third eye dates back into antiquity and is present in both Taoism and Hindu spiritual traditions. For those who believe that the pineal gland has mystical properties such as the ability to perceive the spirit world or allow for precognition, this small organ is the real-life third eye mentioned in ancient religious texts. In earlier centuries, these views weren't controversial. In fact, they were largely accepted by various populations. But how does this claim measure up today? While there's no accepted proof that the pineal gland imparts any sort of extrasensory perception, several authors have argued that there's more to this story. In DMT, the spirit molecule, Rick Strassman suggests that the pineal gland produces a hallucinogen called DMT. This claim has been widely dismissed by the scientific community for lack of clear proof. However, in 2013, researchers at the University of Michigan published a paper in biomedical chromatography documenting DMT in the pineal gland of live rodents. More research may eventually reveal surprising insights about the role of the human pineal gland. Or will it? According to some theorists, there's an active effort underway to suppress knowledge of the pineal gland's function. This argument is often associated with the fringes of the anti-fluoridation movement, based on the idea that fluoride accumulates in the pineal gland and damages its normal functions. Advocacy groups such as the Fluoride Action Network claim that fluoride accumulation in the pineal gland can be responsible for a number of deleterious effects, including a repression of melatonin and accelerated sexual maturation. For most of the scientific community and the public at large, the pineal gland is just an often misunderstood endocrine organ, and all the claims of spiritual significance or arcane abilities just come from misunderstandings and confirmation bias. To those like Strassman and others, however, there's more to this story, something the modern age forgot, something the status quo doesn't want you to know. To learn more about fluoride, DMT, and neuroscience, visit our website, stufftheydontwantyoutoknow.com.